only way. When the ancient touch shifts your mouth, you begin to shape things. Begin to shape things just as they are. From the loins of your spirit. And so it was that God allowed Adam to name the animals. And scripture said, as they were, so he gave them their names. As they were, from the beginning. You see, you can be in this place and then the reality of your life at this moment will be that you don't really know that there's a God that has gone forth before you. You see, whenever there's a call in scripture, whenever there was a summon into responsibility, you could see, not especially with the ministry of the prophet, you could see that the word of the Lord came. That the word of the Lord came. And so it was with Jeremiah. Check from verse 1. He said, and the word of the Lord came unto me, saying. So it was orchestrated. So you can be here and you don't know that there's a word that has gone ahead of you. Tonight, what will precede that word? What will precede that word that said, "Wind touched my lip," is the fact that the word has gone ahead of you, and then you are ready to actually align with it this night. God is not going to touch somebody's lips tonight. He has touched it already. It's just left for you to come to that cautious place. That is what I'm trying to say. You must just align with it. I think that is just it. He said, from the day you were conceived, I knew you and have ordained you to preach to the nations, a prophet to the nations. So it has been orchestrated. We will not lay another foundation again. Apart from that which the Savior has said, we will not lay another foundation again. We will align with the calendar of God. And tonight we will stay for that. God will say, stir up the kids that are hearing. Thank you.
Yeah. Summer.